Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows the basic way to password protect PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. We'll create passwords to protect PDFs from being opened, and permissions passwords to protect PDFs from being edited. We'll also look at how to turn off password protection. We'll cover the advanced method with additional options in an upcoming tutorial. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. In addition, the steps are the same for PC and Mac. These steps don't apply to Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader. However, passwords created with Acrobat should be enforced in Reader. Before we begin, it's important to note that this tutorial is for general knowledge only. Because the PDF file format is open source, it may be manipulated by third-party software. Therefore, I don't recommend using the feature shown here to protect highly sensitive or classified documents. In addition, you can't password protect PDFs that have been signed or certified. To begin, open the PDF that you want to protect. Next, select the File menu, followed by Protect Using Password from the drop-down menu. When the Protect Using Password dialog box appears, select Viewing, which prevents the PDF from being opened without a password, or Editing, which gives the password holder permission to make changes to the PDF. Without the permissions password, users can only use the comment tools, fill out forms, and sign signature boxes. You can create both types of passwords by going through this process twice. However, the passwords can't be the same. In addition, if you have both types, the editing permissions password will also open the PDF. Next, type a password that is at least 6 characters into the first text box, and then retype it into the second text box. Please note that Acrobat doesn't provide a way to retrieve a forgotten password, so be sure to store a copy of the password in a secure location. Otherwise, you may get locked out of your own PDF. After typing and retyping the password, select the Apply button. A message should appear at the bottom of the screen stating that the file was successfully password protected from viewing or editing. In addition, Secured should appear in the file name at the top of the screen. Finally, save your PDF. To turn off password protection, open the PDF using the password if necessary, and then select the Tools tab, followed by Protect in the Tools Center. Next, select Advanced Options in the Protect toolbar, and remove Security from the drop-down menu. If your PDF has an editing permissions password, type it into the text box in the dialog box. If your PDF only has an open password, you won't see this dialog box. Select the OK button, and then select the OK button in the dialog box asking if you want to remove security, which is the password. Lastly, select the Close button in the Protect toolbar, and then save your PDF. For many more Adobe Acrobat tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.